Weather Update with Gary Youngberry.
Good evening from Townsville as we bring you the weather on the road over the next 5 days, looking at some of the best tourist and weather destinations thanks to OurBrisbane.com. Let's have a look at the weather map for you today. In a low and a cold front, bringing another burst of gusty winds to the south, falling as snow on the Alps, while cool winds will reach into southern Queensland. Checking weather conditions locally, look, a fine sunny day to follow, but it was a chilly start this morning. There was a few frost patches around, particularly Ipswich and around Toowoomba. The southwesterlies are only light, but giving away to a northeaster late in the day. For Moreton Bay and Bodies, it looks like a great day on the water. West-southwesterly winds, only 5 to 10 knots. They'll be northeast by the afternoon, offshore 1.2 metres. In the city, fine and sunny, but it was a chilly morning. It got down to 7 degrees, heading for a top of just 20 this afternoon with a northeast sea breeze. Looking ahead the next 7 days, still cold mornings to come, cloud increasing on Thursday, a cloudy one Friday, and a few showers to start your weekend.